Using average and live. Okay, we're up and running. We are tabbing over here to our farm. We have this building, that shed there with some equipment in it, and we have a couple pieces of equipment here. And we kind of left them out last time, so I really do need to put them away. So give me just a moment. We'll put things away. And then what we're going to do, we're waiting for our, we have one field that's about ready to go. And so we need to... harvest it once it pops. Okay. They probably don't leave that connected, but I did. I don't know. Oh, look at that. That's a little airborne there. A little gap. Oh, it's okay. All right. All of the grass that I'm driving over now is harvestable. Of course, I'm mushing it down. But we'll go ahead and... harvest what we can. We're gonna we ended up starting out, I didn't check what was growing on fields, so we ended up buying a our first field that it had grass on it, and so we said, okay, well, we'll pull an Arthur, and we'll make silage our first goal. So we'll go cut some grass. This is our, to my left is our first field. And it ended up, when I got over here, I said, oh, we bought a grass field. So we're going to grab our disc bind, which I haven't used much in 17, but some people really love it. All right. So what we're going to do, we own 20, 21, and 22. Well, you can't really see it there. All right. Now the end of the map, You can't really drive beyond about here. But we can, there's trees, but we can harvest all this grass in between. And we'll get a few bales out of it. This is a giant hill, so it's going to be tough to do there. And we'll probably put our house eventually right here so we can skip nights. But for now, let's go outside because I haven't used this much. Okay. Let me bring up my help menu. So, unfold, lower, and turn on. All right, and we'll figure the rest out. Now, I've driven along here quite a bit, so there's not much. Okay. Yeah, this is kind of the road that we're using. Now we gotta go. Can't go too far up the hill, and I don't know exactly where the boundary is. Well, I hit the tree. Let's keep going here. Doggy, that's an angle. I don't know if you would be really doing that. That's making me nervous. All right, now let's get out. We need to Okay, how do you? All right. You use your mouse. So that's the other way. Okay, turn on mower. Now what we're gonna do is kinda drive along what we did. Of course, I can't barely find it with all the bushes. Okay, now this may hit. Let's go to the outside. Okay. See, it barely cut any. I can't even see where I was. It really works well on open field, of course. This off-roading type action doesn't really suit it too well. If we roll over, we'll just have to look at this. There's no grass cut here. That's weird. This may be considered off the map. If you roll over, we'll just have to reset. I mean, this is almost insane. Okay. We're gonna fold. Let's look at what we got. Yeah, okay. So I need it to go this way. All right. And again, we've driven along this. You can see how crop destruction really takes away from your ability to harvest. Now, what's 22? How come it looks like it's... Is it just growing? Let me just give it a quick check. Barley growing. Okay, boy, that just looks like it's... needs to be cultivated. All right. That is lowered, right? Yes, it is. See if we make it around the tree. I think we did. Okay, now we're going to have to go back the other way. See. Yeehaw! That's gonna hit. Okay. What will we do, Captain Mac? All right, let's go up here. Reap what you sow. Well, I haven't really. That's kind of a mistake, I think. I got an achievement. I mean, I'll take it, that's fine, but I'm stuck on something. All right, let's go this way. Okay. Let's take a look here. Yeah, see, it won't stay on the grade. All right, now I want it to go this way. Let's see if I can get it down the edge of the field. This. Okay. All right. This row here. Yeah, that's about it. We'll just grab. Can't even see. All right. And we won't be doing this every time, because as you can see, this is really almost a waste. All right, we don't have a wind rower, but we probably should operate with one. This is a real mess. So let's see how much they are. Give me just a sec. All right, I've moved me over. I may still be in the way. You know, new game, new layout, new HUD. I gotta figure it out. I want wind rowers. Okay, we've got a Pottinger. And this one, it's kind of one-sided, but it's cheap. And so maybe that's the way to go. There is no There is no, where is my road? What was I gonna say? Anybody know? No extra money to be had? I don't know what I was gonna say. Lost my train of thought. That's all right. There's no reason why we can't use this one. We just gotta kind of keep going outside and inside. Probably stay outside actually most of the time. That's all right. We like a bird's eye view of. What's going on? All right. Oh, unfold, lower, turn on. I have any over there? I can't see. What I'm doing is pulling it further to the left, away from the bushes.
Thank you.
So this doesn't work so well. I'm not really liking the way it's working. This leaves a lot. I guess on uneven terrain, it just doesn't have the ability to do such a good job. Look at that, it's missing everything. I just don't like this windrower. Alright, well, at least we know. This barely is doing anything for me. Yes, it has grass all over the place. Oh, let's pull this away. This was kind of a mess. I kind of wish I didn't do this. Not that it's a waste of time, but it is kind of a pain in the butt. Let's see, this should pull up, I think, 4,000 liters when it gets full. Alright, we're getting full. Okay, why, I believe. Okay. So we're gonna make silage and sell it. And this is such slow going. I think I'll finish this up on my own. And I'll bring you back when I'm ready to advance the night. See you in a bit.